So I'm out here this morning doing some digging. I've been out here for about 3 hours. I'm searching an old farm site. It dates back to the early 1800s. And I just found something really cool over here. When I first found this, it was folded up. And it didn't look like anything good. So I opened it up and started washing it off. And it looks like a slave tag. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Probably says Charleston right there. Charleston, South Carolina. It may not, but it has a number on it. Or a date. Looks like 1830. That is unreal. It is a slave tag. Man. First one I've ever found. In about 10 years of detecting. That is crazy. I cannot believe it. It was showing up as a 76 on AT Max. That's exactly what it is. Let me wash it off some more. I mean, I wasn't even expecting it. It's just one of those things, you know, you get it. It looks like a piece of junk and you start cleaning it off and it's something really good. Awesome. Let's recheck this area some more. We might find another one. So here's a close-up of the slave tag. It's in pretty rough shape. That's a lifetime find right there. I mean, you dream of finding these. Awesome. So I walked about 5 feet away, and I got another signal here, showing up right at 70. And there it is. That is the missing corner to the slave tag. Piece I was missing. That's unreal. I'll probably be able to put it back together now. Let's keep going. There could be some more out here. I think there was some type of old cabin site out here. Getting a lot of iron. I just found this. Piece to an old lock. It was the hole for the key. This went around it. Little brass plate. That's old there. Probably about 1860s or older. There's iron right there. These are more than likely nails. Might be something non-ferrous there. Well, this is a very good indicator. This place was a house site. You see that? Old lantern part. The wick would have went up through there. You'd turn it with the knob. Using the AT Max, have it set up in zero mode. Iron discrimination, right at 15. And it's doing all right. That's the best signal I've heard in a while. 70s and 80s. It's in that little area. So it very well could be a coin. Let's dig it out and see. Nice. Red clay. I think it's in the plug. Yep. Ooh. I think it might be a coin. It's still down in there. Oh, I see it. Another rivet. And things give a good signal. Well, could have been a coin. It's been about an hour since I found that slave tag. I just got onto something else down here. Showing up in the 90s. It looks like an old rope tightener. They'd use these on tents. Stuff like that. Some of them date back a good ways. At least mid-1800s. That's a good find there. So I'm back over here where I found that slave tag again, and I just found something pretty cool. This right here is a bell seal. They usually have writing on them. I see something, it's hard to make out what it says. It's made out of lead. It just turns white from being in the ground for a long time. Well, I'm at a different location now. The first good find was down at about 6 inches. It's an old brass buckle. More than likely, horse tack. That's old there. I'd say at least 1800s. All right, let's keep on swinging. See what else we can find. I've never found one of these before. It's a brass triangle. I don't think it has any designs on it. Weird how it's perfectly shaped like that. Wonder what it was used for. Maybe a game piece. So I got a pretty good signal here. It was showing up in the 90s. I didn't think it would be much. Dug a huge plug out, and it's right down in the bottom. It looks like big silver. Let's get it out. It sure is. Oh, man. It's like a half dollar of some type. It's a Kennedy. Ain't it? Can't tell. No, it's a Franklin half dollar. First one I've ever found. I found a bunch of Walking Liberties. Never a Franklin. That is unreal. I'm going to have to pour some water on it to clean it up some. Crazy. It was down that deep. Let me get my water out real quick. First silver coin of the day. Oh, yeah. Let's see what year it is. That is beautiful. You can see In God We Trust on there. Man. Unreal. There's the bell on the back. The date ought to be right here. 1952, it looks like. Awesome. Let's recheck this area. There could be more out here. You never know. Yeah, it's got me a nice mailbox lock. It's usually what these were used for. Let's see what it has on there. Little design. That's cool. So these are most of my finds from yesterday. Found a variety of stuff. Have a neat little lock. It's made of brass. Lantern parts. A rope tightener. That's more than likely from the Civil War. I found all this camp lead around it. That's been melted. Have some bell seals. Little musket ball. Piece to a harmonica reed. Some other odds and ends. This right here is a decorative hinge off something. Maybe a little jewelry box. Have two brass buckles. A brass barrel tap spigot. That's pretty cool. One flat button. Has some writing on there. Haven't cleaned it up all the way though. Here's my half dollar. It's from 1952. You can still see In God We Trust on there. On the back it says United States of America. Half dollar. That is awesome. Also have this here. Some type of piece of cut copper or brass. It's weird how it's shaped like a triangle though. Old hinge. Some more trash down here. This is what you can expect to find. There's lots of junk in the ground. Aluminum. Pull tabs. Shotgun shells. Here's an old purse frame. Yeah, it may not be that old, but it's at least 50 or 60 years. Could be older than that. It's hard to tell. I also found some modern coins. Last but not least, I found a slave tag. This is a very historical piece of history. Our country's history. Now, there are some out there who try to deny history, revise history, or even remove our history. And I think we need to learn from our history. At the top of the tag, it says Charleston, for Charleston, South Carolina. This is the date right here, 1830. On the middle, it says fruiterer, which is someone who sold fruit. And at the bottom, it had a number. But I can't make it out because the tag's all bent up and broken. Very historical find.